your company is based in
Washington, D.C.
Oh.
Hi, how are you doing today?
Pretty good.
Have you heard about LifeFuels?
No, I've never heard about LifeFuels.
We're an alcohol beverage dispenser, so at the core you have different fuel pods below. We sense which flavors you have below with an RFID chip, so we know how much to dispense to the water above that you put in. There's seven different flavors and function. This function could be anything from electrolytes to chamomile or bellotone to help you fall asleep. We track the different minerals and vitamins that are coming in from your fuel pods. We have 15 servings per pod. It's a concentrated amount. So you have 45 drinks ready to go. All you need to do is add water to the top. 16.9 ounces in the top. These detach. This gets charged for about a week. And then this, or and lasts about a week. And then this one is just gets thrown into your dishwasher. And we also integrate with your Apple Health, your Fitbit. So if you go on a hike or have a workout, we can say, hey, maybe you want to use Recovery Plus because it has BCAAs in there, or the Rehydrate Plus, it has electrolytes. We also have sensors below that detect the fluid levels as they rise and fall, so we can know how much water, in fact, you are taking in for the water.
So you provide the water, connect it together, this thing feeds whatever you need, and then mix it up and you're good to go.
Yep.
Nice.
You can put hot, cold, sparkling water in there.
How's the taste?
It's really good. Oh, okay. It's not too overpowering. It's not like sugary. Like you can feel your teeth getting all from the sugar. More watered down the vitamin water might taste.
Okay.
So just adding a little bit of flavor to that. I like to sleep well as a tea, so I put hot water on top.
Gotcha.